without a fight, a victim of her circumstance. Now that I've become aware and exposed this tragedy, a sadness grows inside of me. It all seems so unfair. I'm learning all about my life by looking through her eyes. Just beyond the church and gates, where the grass overgrown, I saw the writing on her stone. I felt like I would suffocate. A loving memory of our child, so innocent, eyes open wide. I feel so empty as I cried, like part of me had died. I'm learning all about by looking through her eyes, and as her image wandered through my head, I wept just like a baby as I lay awake in bed. I know what it's like to lose someone you love, and it's fair just to say wasn't given any choice. Desperation stole her voice. I've been given so much more in life. I've got a son and I've got a wife. I had to suffer one last time to grieve for her and say goodbye. Realize the anguish of my past to find out who